I love charter schools. I think more options, more school options are good and healthy, and I think that's what Oklahomans want. I always come back to Santa Fe South. Most people don't realize this. They have 4,000 kids at Santa Fe South in their charter school with 1,000 on the waiting list. So the fact that we're the first state to authorize more charter schools and religious charter schools, I think it's a great thing.